Tom.
Hello, everybody! Tom Fox here, back to more Pokemon Infinite Fusion, the Quagsire only run. Except, we're in the middle of a marathon right now. For September! Yes. Last time, I believe we were on our way. Yeah, we did the sewer. We did the sewer and we were on our way to fight Erica. We got a few Pokemon here that we're trying to get to evolve here. And then, yeah, if you're wondering about the thing below me here, it says fuse non-quag Pokemon every 15 subs. Well, every 15 subscribers, the Hall of Fame is exempt from this. We are gonna take Pokemon from, we're gonna take Pokemon from our boxes here, unfuse them, and then refuse the non-Quagsire parts together. So maybe we can give that Parasect Quagsire a little bit of relief by, you know, getting rid of the Parasect part. Celadon City Gym, Leader Erica, specializing in Grass. Oh no, oh God, oh why is it default? Oh God, why is it default? Don't bring any bugs or fire Pokemon in here. Of course she had to be default. Grorb! Grorb! Guys! Grorb! Oh no. So close. No! Go, go, go! Please don't miss, thank goodness. Grorb! Electro Ball. This thing is a Quagsire body, so it's not fast in the slightest. Water Pulse might be better. Gonna need a lot of healing going in and out of this place. Let's put Charizard out front. I've got Fire Fang and a decent attack stat. I won't let you get to Erica. Ba 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 la la la. Is that a missing sprite? I have to update, okay, well... Frickin... Oh! Fantastic! I just want to get a burn. Is that too much to ask? I mean, I almost like this better. You can stop synthesizing anytime now! Oh, Lord! He can take it. He can take it. It'll be fine. He can take it. See? No problem! The anger that flows through my veins, my veins. My veins! Ah, oh, Batman! It flows through my veins! All right. I got them. No, he got a crit! They all have the quag bodies! They're all slow as hell! Madzire! Peck at him! Tanchick! Bingo! That's not Tan at all! Alright, I'll update. Oh, I got red carded! Into him! Why are you this way? I'm glad they don't have berries. What does him stand for? His Imperial Majesty. God, it does so much damage. Curse you and your crit ways. We won. All right, I'm gonna save so I can reload the game. Don't step on the flowers! Jiggy! Jiggy! Jiggy, do you wanna play Mario Kart later? This is the worst thing that could've happened. Oh no, you know what? I'm gonna try Water Pulse if it's doubly ineffective. If it's still not very effective, that means he is Grass Dragon. Which I'm pretty sure is the case. No, he's Grass Fire. He's Fire Fang then. Okay. The tailwind petered out? I'm definitely not faster than this thing. Are you kidding me? Water pulse to be safe. Oh god! Oh no. Oh, it's my life. Ah! Ah! Mad Sire! Oh no, okay. Okay. Him! Please don't know a grass move! Him! Okay. Give up a grass move. Oh my god! Ah! Oh! Through the fire! Through the blades of all this grass we carry on! Look at my grass Pokemon, they're so easy to raise! Bum, 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 bum. Oh! 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 Oh no! Kill him! Oh! Oh, oh, kill him fast! Kill him fast! Grass steel, but also a lot of defense, so that wasn't gonna help me out much there. Pokemon are like sprouts, they grow for their whole life! Please let me battle you. Look at that brow. Oh! Oh, Lord, hello! I need to pick up healing items. Quagtick? I'm just healing him! I'm faster?! I'm just healing him! I have to hope that him can withstand a hit from this thing! And ice beam it! Or I'm faster than it! Okay, I have a strategy. Back on your feet, him! What? Heck? 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 Kill it with Ice Beam, for the love of God. The evil has been defeated. Gosor! Golem! Ice Beam.
I'm Gosor.
Oh, Quagsire is evolving! Oh, this is definitely a custom.
Yeah! I'm the sarcophagus of the great King Screamy!
How could this thing learn Scary Face? I ask and implore you! I think this one's Hall of Fame worthy. Yes, yep. I'll go with Croconaw. Unless, did I already have a Feraligatr? No, that's Nidoqueen. Whoa! What? That's new! He fell from the sky and him chonk. Since we hit the goal, who do we want- which two do we want to fuse? I'm thinking we throw a legendary in there. Wait... Something occurs to me. There's a combination that I'm pretty sure people have been bothering me about for a while, and I think I have both materials for it. Yeah, I'm willing to sacrifice, Lola Quaggy. Listen, you guys are the ones who wanted this, okay? A vast majority of you wanted this. I don't know which one's which. I'm assuming- Actually, it's really hard to tell. Alright. Let's do this one first, then we'll do the left one. Damn hips, though! Alright, and then we reverse. Oh my god! Christ alive! Any other ones? Oh, this one's really cute! It's just a big old bunny sleeping in a big pile of fluff. Yeah, neither of these are, like, both of these are pretty darn good. I feel like one of them is significantly hornier than the other, but, you know, they're both good. Hello. Pleased to meet you. My hobby is Pokemon training. Jeez, I wonder. Slowrass. Be ye water or psychic? Ye be water! Oh no. Oh, for the Rassafrasin! I didn't buy any more healing items. Ekish! Ekans and Oddish. Still grass poison. Does poison resist bug? I don't remember. Either way, I'm just gonna switch it to him. Look at him. I love the tail. Alright, I need to go buy healing items because I consistently forget to do that. God, no, I'm not a peeping Tom! Start the battle. Tanoom! Resta de esta tu Tanum Tanum ye. Would have been Noomta. Moonlight! Thank goodness I got a higher roll that time. Exeggiosaur! Don't stop thinking about tomorrow. Don't stop. D-Train, thank you for the 5 gifted tier 1 subs. It'll soon be here. It'll be here. And so many water moves. Yesterday's gone. Yesterday's gone. Don't stop thinking about tomorrow! Bingo! Bella Bunny, thank you for giving a tier 1 sub to Peeping Tom. How has that not been a gift sub yet? Bingo! You tried gifted 6 months tier 1 subs to Chaos, thank you so much. Victory free! Please be bug! Oh! Yeah, keep using Leaf Storm. I dare ya. Bastard. All right.
Hello, lovely Weza, isn't it? It is very lovely, Weza.
We are less than 500 sub points. I want to add sub points away from getting that incentive. Ooh, oh my goodness! I did not think this through. Please do not use a grass type move on me. That would be swell, thanks. That's a grass type move that hurts quite a bit and it's dead, okay. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Basect! Ba-da-ba-na-na-na. Ah! Maybe Charizard's. It's Parasect Body. Of course he's faster. No! He wasn't faster. Oh, the Glutang Clan.
Hmm.
I'm faster?
Bingo!
Bingo! Here go the 5 gifted tier 1 subs. Wow, I'm surprised that he was faster. That would have been based on Matang's speed. I don't know how fast it is. Got the rainbow badge. Help me. All right, what TM did I get? I don't know what I had. I might have gotten energy ball. Do we want to do the non-Quagsire fusion now, or do we want to wait until I scour the Pokemon Tower? Scour the tower it is! And we're 7 subs away from getting the next one too, so we'll possibly be doing 2 by the end of the tower. Found this weird rock next to her. I can hear it speak. I put it close to my ear, but Grandma says that it's cursed. You won't let me keep it. You want it? Sure. Oh, goody! I got an odd keystone. How many souls do I need? Who's ready to die? Who's ready to die? Who's ready to die? Who's ready to die? Talonga. Oh, Talonflame Dialga, you say? Well, looks like a perfect opportunity for his Imperial Majesty! You got Earth Power, how about I got Earthquake? That didn't kill you. Flame Burst! I don't know which is better now. Get rid of Slash, I suppose. No. How now, brown cow? For now. There we go. Need a Reno. Uh-oh, he's got... His Majesty's got competition! Excellent! We caught a prince. A want-to-be prince. The false king. Not to. Damn it. I wanted to run. I wanted to run specifically so I can get the higher level Quagsire. Because the Quagsire you get is influenced by what level... This is actually a really good one.
That is a good one.
Synchronize. Lucky Chant. That's actually a good one you're trying to catch a Pokemon. I'm gonna throw a Premier Ball. LP Versus, thank you for the raid. Borbzire. Fanpy always reminds me of Emil's Let's Play of Pokemon Crystal. Oh my god, when I was about to cut the episode, I found a Fanpy! Quagafint. Heracross! Oh my god, yes! Heracross is one of my favorite Pokemon. It was my favorite Pokemon before Quagsire. Love Heracross! Hurt Quagglies! Help, darling! I was trying to fit into my new corset and I ended up tying it too tight! I can't loosen it! Help me, baby! Look at him!
Bingo!
Look at my little teethies.
A maximum potion. Honape! It might average the catch rates. I'm mostly just in it for the Infernape. Because we already have a Honedge one. Son Gokwag. I'm surprised we haven't caught a Mamoswine yet. My faithful dragon. Thank you. Swamp Mammoth. Arda Jr. We do not have Mime Jr., so I'm gonna try to catch this. There's gotta be a better way to get a Mime Jr. Ah! Oh my god! That did a lot more than I thought it would. Alright, after a bunch of times of no shakes, finally got all the shakes! It doesn't need to... The Quagsire needs to be named. The Screaming Mime. We do not have a Volcarona, and... Damn! See, now here's the problem. This is what happens when you light Juniper on- the VTuber Juniper on fire. Dusk Ball, please! What was I gonna do? Not catch the Miltank? If you use the game, if you want to see more, I could send some links. Yeah! Is it under the same name? Can you search by artist on some of these websites? I'd love it if you could. He did the Crocosire Rock!
Came to save me, I must thank you. They were looking for the Master Ball. I didn't let them. Here's a Poke Flute so you can get that fat ass out of the way.
Meowth ditto! We don't have Meowth, so might as well go for it. It's probably got Limber, so I'm not gonna do anything with that.
Bingo!
Hyper Voice? Bingo! CJ47 with the two gifted tier 1 subs! That puts us at a third one for this. We'll throw- whoa, a Dux Ball. Listen, cats are normally liquid anyway, so... I don't know what to tell you. The Transform Cat. Meow! Monferno! Why does he look like he's trying to sell me something? Or like he's trying to explain to me that his conspiracy theory is true.
Alright, now listen! Listen! You just gotta believe me here, okay? The government is putting Pepto-Bismol in M&Ms because they cause stomach aches, but also because it's to disguise the fact that all M&Ms are pink normally.
Pepe Silvia, Pepe Silvia, Pepe Silvia. Everywhere I go, I see this name, Pepe Silvia! The man does not exist. We had a Trapinch. Did I evolve that Trapinch into Vibrava?
Introducing Vibrato. From the makers of the Jackrabbit.
I'm definitely fusing the double ditto. Because of how rare of an opportunity that is, I'm not gonna count that as towards one of the ones that we got from the subscriptions. Quagonfly 2. Okay, we need this! Oh my god! No! You don't understand! Remember when Misty Psyduck tried talking to Quagsire? We're just naming it Quagduck, I don't care. Oh, Quagsire! We'll name this Quagsire. Oh my god! Wait! Yes! No, Psyduck with Heracross! Yes! I get it now! We're getting Duck Bug back! I like the buzz. Oh, now we can see what this thing looks like with hair. Or what this thing looks like without hair. Totally wants to learn Aqua Tail. Probably be better off with this. Buzzire. Alright, we'll do the fusions, then we'll end the episode, and then we'll... I'll take a brief break so I can get up and stretch, and then we'll continue this. Until it's time for Mario Kart. I should eat dinner at some point. You know what I've had to eat today? A head of cabbage and three cookies. What am I doing with my own life? Let me to see what it can be. What I'm gonna do is I am gonna fuse together Heracross and Quagsire, and then Psyduck and Quagsire, and then take them apart so that way we can fuse Psyduck with Heracross. So I'll do that first, that way we can get to that. There is a custom. It looks cute. Oh my god! Look at that face! Next up, Psyduck. Alright, we got two. Let's do this one last. Although I might change my mind on... Oh my god! No, not infuse, I want to reverse. Look at him! He looks like a Goonie from Yoshi's Island. There is something that looks not right about this. It is cute. I think it's the three hairs. Ladies, gentlemen, and everyone in between and beyond. No way. No way. Yep, there it is. That's Duck Bug. There it is. It's exactly how I remember it in Monster Rancher. Are there any others? Oh my god! Trismen! Yes! Yes! Hall of Fame. It's not a Quagsire, but Hall of Fame.
Bingo!
Oh my god!
Incredible.
It has an evolution. What level does Psyduck evolve? It might be worth bringing into the party. It's not a Quagsire, but my god. Alright, I'm counting that as one. What else should I fuse together? Oh, we got a Miltank! Right! We got a Miltank! What cursed monstrosity are we putting together with Miltank? Wait, I know! We need Volcarona for Quagsire! Ba-da-ba, ba-da-ba, ba-da-ba-da-ba, ba-da-ba, ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba. We'll do one then the other. Ba-da-ba, ba-da-ba, ba-da-ba-da-ba. See? Not as cursed as you thought it would be! It's got one giant- I like the person in chat who said it's got one giant tit. What was that? Don't reverse it? That's a little worse. Oh god! Imagine, if you will, a dress made entirely out of nipples. To change it back! Why are there so many of these? I like to think for this one and this one, you don't ask where it got the milk from. We're combining the Dittos together because fun. It's that pre-evolution from the Gen 2 beta. It got rid of one of the T's. I love the slime. Oh, the DNA fuser, the shiny one. That one's Jesus, that one's cute. Guys, it's Jeremy in Among Us! It's Jeremy and Top Jeremy! Oh, that's cursed. The Mew Theory.
Bingo!
It's eating a little bit of every Pokemon. It's got a little bit of every Pokemon. It wants to eat you. It wants to eat you, but it's purple. Ditto. Having it be the Among Us sprite. Yes. 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 We have a friend for Quagcrow. There it is. Keep forgetting about the scream. Nothing for that one, huh? All right, well, I'm gonna give it the body so that way it can have, there we go. Quagsire with a trunk. Level 18? Good lord. I'm not ready. Yes!
He screamed fire!
Whoa! I didn't see this before when I infused the hone edge. Ooh, does it make a fusion of the custom sprite there? Oh, that's awesome! An Infrazire. They, Lord help me, they each have one. I think we should end, on this one. Knuckles 3 and Knuckles made this one. I mean, we have to see. The baby! No, no, oh, that's why! That, yep, that explains a lot. Oh, it's a little, it's a soft serve Quagsire.
Mother, father, I wish to become a mime.
Yeah, I wasn't expecting much from this one. Although, you can't give me the option to put Quagsire's head on the bra- Look at the feet!
Man, I'm gonna get you.
Good lord. Fuse?
Nothing on this one either. Although, I think we have to. Yep. Oh, totally worth it. Oh, this one we should definitely prioritize. Nothing? Wow. I want to put his face on Quagsire's body. Oh my god, the fists! The fists work so well with that. Oh, we didn't- I never did Nidorino. Actually, do we want to fuse Nidorino with Articuno? Or do we want to pick apart one of the ones we have and fuse it with Articuno? Miltank Articuno? Oh yeah, yeah, please. Put us out of it, put us out of its misery. Articuno Miltank. I think we're gonna end on the one on the right because I can already tell where the one on the left is going. No, actually! That, okay, it's cursed because it looks like a hairless chicken covered in milk, but it's not nearly as cursed as I thought it was gonna be. Alright, now for the reverse. Oh god, the ice nipples! Oh, there is a Nidorino Quagsire. looks like Lyron. The poison fish Pokemon. This is the one going with the Meowth. When did we do Meowth? I don't remember that! I do not remember that at all! None from Monferno. I'm gonna put a duck bug in the party, and we'll do that for the next episode. Oh, a random trainer had it, that's why! I'm gonna fuse it then, and then evolve it real quick.
Got so many extra Quagsire.
Na 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 na. Quags. In lieu of... This one's really good, I should also reverse this one too. Reverse, yes. Just finished Quagsire Fampi. Wow, that was fast. Yeah! I like the steam coming out where the wings would be. That's Hall of Fame material if I saw it. I am gonna replace Quagmander with it. I think I'm only gonna have the Hall of Fame be this one box and replace ones that I think would like a top 30, essentially. All right, whew, if you're watching this on YouTube, the next time on Pokemon Infinite Fusion Quag Only Run, Tom, what atrocities have you committed? Grand atrocities, Rob. Grand atrocities. We are going to be continuing on heading either towards Silphco or towards Fuchsia City. Probably one or the other. We'll see. Who knows? I don't. But yeah, we'll be doing that. And I'll see you all next time. Later.